Hello everyone, I'm Mellow and today I'm testing the GTX 1060 6GB version on 20 different games. All the games will be on 1080p and I will use different settings for each game because I want to achieve at least 45 to 60 FPS normally, and in competitive games I will go with a bit of lower settings to get more performance. And also guys, leave a like on the video, it really means a lot, it really is important and doesn't take much time, but yeah, I'll leave you guys with the video. Are you tired about the Windows activation message? Scroll down to the description and click on the first link. You can get the Windows key for as low as 8 euros and 99 cents, and use the code GAMESUP for 10% off and get activated in seconds.
Yo, got us some materials. We've got 1 minute, and the ring is far. Just how I like it.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3.
Yo, got us some material.
Thank you. I think he's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Wait for me in hell!
Shit.
How far could he have gone?
It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
It's raining.
Wait a moment. You raise a glass for me.
It's Durban now.
Your grand told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing.
Damn, six and no.
Is it true?
So this is the end of the video, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did and subscribe to see more content like this. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one.